It's an ongoing battle, and it is a year-round battle. You'd think it would be just a summertime issue, but no, the flies somehow live and congregate in there.